You know how we had to kind of shut down so many of our ministries just because we can't be together? But this church didn't stop. It's like, if we can't do this thing, then we're going to do that thing.
Faltering, your mercy.